This bill would give adoptees, once they turn 18 years old, to be able to access their birth certificates. And with that, they will be able to get their medical history. And this is something that's very important because people want to know, you know, about their history, number one, where they come from. And to no fault of their own, they can't access those records. Medical history is very important. In today's world, having that information could lead to better health for people, better access to care, so they know illnesses that may be in the family. So it's very important for them to be able to access these records.
You know, there are underlying conditions that they may not be aware of. There may be hereditary conditions, genetic conditions, whether there is cancer in their family. I mean, you go to a doctor today and the first thing they ask is your family history. You know, is there any cancer in your family? Apparently these adoptees don't have the right answer, or they don't have that information. It's so important, it's so critical that they have that information for medical purposes. And again, to me, it's good public health policy as well.
This bill also addresses the privacy issue. If the parent would want contact, they could ask for contact. If they don't want, they wouldn't. So it's something that would keep their privacy, but would at the same time allow the adoptee to be able to access, you know, the information that they want.